I'm Jen Carlman with InLab News. We are here in Palm Desert, California for the 2011 Demo Conference. I'm joined by Nip Salavadia and Greg Coyle. You are the COO and Greg over there is the CEO of My Web Career. So Nip, let me start with you. Tell me a little bit about the company.
Sure. At My Web Career, we generate a career score for individuals. So similar to a credit score, where a credit score is based on financial behavior, mm-hmm. a career score is based on your online behavior and accomplishments and how they're perceived by prospective employers or business colleagues.
Okay, so you can, does it rank you by a letter, by a number? Kind of, can you give me a personal application?
Sure, it's based on, it's a numeric score. It's based on 350 to 850. And, you know, again, pretty aligned with a credit score, where a credit score of 700 or above is considered excellent. Same thing with career score.
Okay, very cool. Greg, for you over there, how did you come up with this concept, and what's your goal for My Web Career?
Sure. Well, how we came up with the concept is Nip and I worked together for many years in a completely different market, actually, in the law enforcement and intel side of things. And we work with very large data sets and also Google and online search results. So we saw an opportunity, or we saw a need in the consumer market and the commercial market for people to better understand the sort of content that's out there about them online, and that's discoverable. Mm-hmm. So, you know, for example, if you're applying for a job and an employer is probably going to Google you, they'll look at your Facebook profile, your LinkedIn profile, and that data can have an impact on your chance of getting a job or keeping a job, or if you're looking to partner with somebody or work with somebody new. So we saw an opportunity to take some of the technologies we'd worked with before in our past lives and apply them in this area. And the vision really is to make the career score an industry standard, the same as a credit score is an industry standard for evaluating your financial worthiness. Then a career score is an industry standard, or we look to make it an industry standard for evaluating your suitability for a role, your online and professional reputation.
Right, you kind of actually answered my question of, you know, are you hoping that one day, you know, for a credit agency, they go, well, if you have a score of 400, we're not even gonna look at you. Similar to what you're hoping for employers to go, this person probably not worth this job?
Well, we're not so much focused on, we try to focus a lot more on the positive than on the negative. So what the first thing is that My Web Career is user opt-in. So when you opt in and you sign up with LinkedIn or Facebook, we generate your score. We provide you a bunch of guidance on how to improve it, and it's all free. But it's also available only to you, so nobody else can see it. You know, so if you have a score you're not terribly happy with, that's fine. We tell you how to improve it. And you don't have to share that or make it public or allow anybody else to see it until you're comfortable to do so. So it's different from a credit score in that respect, in that you own it and you
control
it. Right,
it's not like the employer can go out and look
correct.
You up.
Right. Correct, and that's
okay.
critical.
Nip, are you hoping one day to take the company that way if you're trying to kind of make it industry standard so it's sort of public share information?
That's the goal, but you know, it's a long way there, right?
So. Right, right. How has demo been for you so far?
Good. It's our first time out here, and it's been a learning experience.
Yeah.
We're here as a BizSpark One company, so partner with Microsoft.
Microsoft, sure.
It's been a great platform for us. So.
Well, that's great. We look forward to hearing more about you guys. My Web Career, Nip Salavadia and Greg Coyle. Thanks so much, gentlemen, for being here.
Thank you for having us.